To future events, the Drug Enforcement Administration says this Saturday, October 26th, is National Prescription Drug Take-Back Day. The DEA says over 14,000 lives were lost last year to prescription opioid poisoning or overdose. Vaping devices and e-cigarettes can be collected as long as batteries are removed from those devices. The take-back event will occur from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. on Saturday. We have a list of collection sites in both Iowa and Illinois on our website.